Oh yeah, baby. Welcome back to the channel, guys. I got the Traxxas Max and I got the Grave Digger upgraded, ready to roll. Let's see how these bad boys run, guys. Damn, dude, this is gonna be good. So what we got here is the match between, look at the size of this thing. I mean, look at it. It just looks amazing, man. It is just crazy how big the Grave Digger actually is. I mean, you know, this got the Wide Max kit on there, and I like these wheels a lot better than the Renegades. As you can see, they did just grip a lot better, and so I went with these. That does pop though, don't it? That green. Damn, this thing looks clean, guys. So I'm just got a little chalk here. We're gonna run it, give you the details. I did add the sway bars, I upgraded the wheels, I widened the stance. It just looks good. Look at the size comparison compared to the Max, man. It's huge. This Grave Digger is huge. It looks absolutely gorgeous, man. Back angle, look at those wheels compared to the Max. They're just bigger, man. It's just a badass, one of my favorite monster trucks. I did throw a brushless system in there, guys, so we're gonna see how it runs now. Damn, you know, these wheels actually work pretty good. Now that it's wider, the stance is pretty sick, man. This thing grips like crazy though. Look at that thing. Damn, holy moly, man. They are bigger, so you guys do have to watch out for that heat issue, but damn, it's pretty fast though. Check it out. Damn, man, it doesn't traction roll at all anymore because of these wheels. So it's bigger wheels. It's like a monster truck. You're gonna get a lot of grab on this thing. Damn, it does feel pretty good, man. I love it. Damn, it looks so good on a beautiful day like this. Just revving that Grave Digger. You could easily do a wheelie on it too. Damn. Damn, look at that thing. Woo-wee. That looks sick, dude. It's pretty fast though. Even with these big jugs, you gotta watch out though. You know, the wheels can, Woo, damn, that's sick though. I love the way it feels, man. Let's see this thing. Let's feel that speed. Dang. Damn. Shoot. Wow. I like the way these wheels feel. And it turns on the dime too. Now that they're wider, the traction is so much better than what's standard on it. So much better. Wow, man. That's pretty cool. Woo, look at that turning. Woo, look at that turning right there. Damn. Seems to handle pretty good though. Look at that, it doesn't traction roll at all compared to the BKTs that it comes with. Woo, love that. Yeah, baby. And one thing, because the big wheels though, if you run on grass, this thing could overheat. It could overheat, you know, with the system I got in it. But it seems to be running pretty good for what it is. It's not overheating yet. Let's feel the motor. Woo! Oh, right there, guys. Wow. I went full speed in that corner turn. These big old jug wheels, man. Seems to be doing pretty good. Wow. Wow, it has that kind of like side lift on that wheel just because the way the axles are and the servo are. Got that side lift when you kind of rev it, it kind of pops one wheel. See, like that, the left wheel, like that, has that kind of left wheel pop there. It's pretty cool, pretty badass, man. Wow, still pretty quick, even with these big wheels, too. I'd say it's doing at least 30, 35 miles per hour right here. It's not bad, you know, for what it is. It looks big, so it doesn't look as fast, but it's actually pretty quick. Yeah, see, it kind of, it's pretty quick, man. Not bad. Check it out, check it out. Another look right there. Damn. Of course, 35 miles per hour compared to, you know, like 50 now on the Wide Max here, where the Traxxas Max. Whoa, this thing just hauls butt, man. It is crazy. I'm almost not used to driving something this fast after that. Wow. Crazy. Yo, 50 miles per hour. So I'd say that runs maybe about 30, 35 compared to the Max, which is about crazy amount. Which is about 50, 55. This thing feels extra fast. I don't know why. Check it out. Damn. Gotta love that. Just out here having a good time. Hope you guys are too. Ooh. Damn, this Max feels good. This is one of the most sought after RCs out there, guys. If you don't already have it, everyone always wants it. I get so many questions. Should I get the Max? Should I get the Ruster? Should I get the E-Revo, you know? Always those like three questions. This thing is so fast, man. Covers this ground real quick. Crazy how fast it is. Wow. Gotta love that. Gotta love it. I love that sound. Love the noise. Love watching these tires on some asphalt. Hope you guys are having a great weekend out here. I'm just enjoying it, man. I love the way these cars look on a sunny day, man. Gravedigger, Max, Traxxas, kicking ass, just tearing up that terrain. It's been a while. Woo, right in front of the Gravedigger. Kick off some of the sand right in front of it, dude. Just feel that speed out in the streets, the way Tom Trax loves doing it. You know it. Woo! Alright guys, that's it. I'm gonna sit out here, kill off a couple more batteries. Hope you guys are having a good day. That's just a quick video of the Gravedigger and the Max hanging out here on the streets. Alrighty. Take care of you guys and have a great weekend.
Touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like me, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play, 'cause I play them too. Oh, but I need some time off from that emotion. Time to pick my heart up off the floor. Showing you that door, run! Gotta have faith! Gotta have faith! Gotta have faith! showing you that door. Rock on that
face. Pretty good handling. Check it out. See that? These tires actually have some pretty good traction for what they are. Check it out. You can handle pretty good with it too. Wider. It's running pretty good for what it is.